I wonder if some of the things you're doing are almost a little bit too nice. You have a little bit more charm, butter, bomb, charm. Now, perhaps even at the very beginning, just have a little bit more weight about it. Okay. So, again, it might partly be the hall, because I think when you're in a smaller space which has a little bit of a reverb to it, the dynamic range can be hard to capture. Okay. So, I'd have to have a little bit more sort of grit and determination. We just try, see what happens. Let's just go from the beginning. Here. tend to be here, and so the bow's starting here, and you do that. So I always like to think of the arm being above the level of the instrument and suspending the bow. Da 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 da. Thank you.